fish on.
Oh, it looks like it's hooked onto another. Downstream with it.
Water change. Really cool now. That's where I got it.
Current's coming down stronger.
You know you can get polarized lens for that?
For my GoPro? Yeah, I think I did see that. Caught it on a pink spinning glow.
Dang.
See him going down. Got color.
Sportsman. Got a barbless hook on it.
The hog, dude.
That was another big one.
Yeah, that's a nice one. There's color. There he is.
Yeah. Stripping line. Don't go that way.
Well, if he hits that rock wall and that current, then you have to get off the scaffold. Yeah, if you keep... There's color again. And it's time to tire out. Probably about 10 to 12 feet off the water, so it's a nice little drop.
Bring them back up.
I ain't gonna move the net no more.
Yeah, leave the net there. That net's big. Bring it, leave it out of the water so he doesn't see it.
Okay.
That way, he doesn't run right into it. There we go.
God dang, that's a big one. That's a hog. That's got to be at least a 17 pounder.
That's a big boy.
Yep, that is. It's a big old buck. Look at that.
He's a
big one.
That's a hog, man.
That's a big one, dude.
Probably, maybe 20 pounds, maybe? 18 pounds? That'd be somewhere in there.
Big. I knew he was big because that's what that other one did. Imagine trying to fight that and net it yourself. It was hard. One thing I hate about
the fun part. Getting your cannonball out of the net.
Yeah. the sacrifices we do to get fish. Hey, he swallowed that.
Lift him up, cousin. That's how big he give you a good idea.
Wild.
Yeah, and it's wild.
All right.